It's important for my mother.
Causley's wife vanished from their home here in Bournemouth in 1985. She disappeared shortly after her husband had moved in this woman, his lover, Patricia Causley. She conspired with him in a series of deceits to try to prove his wife had fled abroad.
I've had no doubt, never had any doubt. He is a nasty piece of work.
Described by the judge as a ruthless, self-centred and calculating killer, tonight Russell Causley's back behind bars, this bizarre case now over.